We must develop our industries. Our industries must be protected. Our industries must continue to employ as many people as possible. Everything that comes from outside must be made expensive so that the local industries can benefit. All these things are going to be possible once we established a state-owned bank which will finance industrial development. Industry that is not driven by maximizing profit, but an industry that will take care of the interest of South Africans. Our government will ensure that no single South African who is employed earns less than 4,500. We are going to subsidize the middle class houses. We are going to reduce a term of paying of the bond from 30 years to 10 years. All those who have paid 50% of their bond and for social economic reasons they can't continue to pay, those people should not lose their houses. The social grants will no longer be paid by a private company, but they shall be paid through the post office and the post bank. We're saying so because the company which pays social grants is making 5 billion profit per annum. Therefore, we are going to take that 5 billion from a private company and increase the social grants of our people. We want a state which is able to implement on its own. We are going to ensure that a tendering system is eradicated as a way of fighting corruption. Anyone who is found guilty of corruption shall be sent to prison for a minimum sentence of 20 years. We must increase by 50% the salaries of civil servants, especially the teachers, the nurses and police. We don't want the parliament to be in Cape Town. If we win elections, we are going to relocate the parliament from Cape Town to Pretoria because that is a seat of government. We want one city for government. Politicians use too much money traveling between Pretoria and Cape Town. All this will be financed with the money that we are going to take from the banks. We are taking 60% of all the banks in South Africa because banks are exploiting our people and they are charging them a lot. We are going to take 60% and use that money to finance this manifesto. We are going to take all big retail stores that will be owned by the state. With the 60% of those profits, we shall finance this manifesto. We are going to take 60% of the mines, and with the money we are making from the mines, we shall finance this manifesto. We are going to ensure that we use land to generate more income for the state, and that income shall finance this manifesto. So, those who are saying we are unrealistic, tell them we've got an extra cash from our mines. Tell them we've got an extra cash from our land.